with so much misery, the numbness and distress and fear. It's only a threshold after which I could not sit and inhale my patient's pain without doing something. Until I did, I breathed it out, and in that breath was fire, and I liked it.